Listen well, mortal. Countless threads are woven to create the fabric of our timeline. As the Wardens of Time, we of the Bronze Dragonflight observe their infinite combinations. When disruptions are detected by our Watchers, we are charged with their repair. A recent event, obscured by powerful magics, remains masked even to me. But the catastrophic outcome is plain. Azeroth will burn. While the details remain shrouded from our view, one thing we have gleaned is that the fate of Azeroth hinges on the deeds of a mortal. Are you the mortal on which so much depends? Only time will tell.
how you doing? Be good.
Foolishness is this? You there! Have your senses abandoned you? Kuldara is no place for mortals now. You must leave at once if you value your life. Beware, mortal. If you are spotted here, you will be killed on sight.
Thank you.
You show great courage for a mortal. The rift can be reached through this hall. Follow me. Stay close. If we are caught, it will be the end of both of us. A sentry approaches. Hide yourself, quickly. Here is much stronger than I recall. What is Aragos protecting? More sentries approach. There's no other way.
Well done, m'lady. I will have the intruder disposed of at once.
I'll handle this one. See if you can find any others.
As you wish.
Yes, mortal, what is it?
Oh, we cannot afford this delay!
Follow me, mortal. The rift is near. Protect me while I break the barrier.
There are too many!
Beware, mortal. If you are spotted here, you show great courage for a mortal.
Quickly, Make your way across the chasm.
Yes, mortal, what is it?
What? Twilight dragons? Here? Quickly, make your way across the chasm.
I have a few tricks of my own.
Mortal, you
what?
Are not welcome here.
Twilight dragons?
Tricks of my own.
still recharging.
At last, we have arrived.
I can't catch that yet.
Yes, mortal, what
you
is
pose
it?
Pose no threat, lesser beings. Give me your worst.
Mortal, you are not welcome here.
I need to get closer.
I have agreed to this meeting, Worldbreaker, but at great risk. If this is discovered...
Calm yourself, Eros. Your barrier will buy you all the time you need. With Calico's dead, your destiny as the Blue Aspect shall be realized.
And once this new order is established, my place will be secure, yes?
Your reign over the realm of magic will be absolute, even after the hour of twilight. But be warned, Eros, son of Malagos. Do not make the mistakes of your father. Cross me, and your punishment will be greater than the madness he suffered.
Beware, mortal. If you are spotted here, you will be killed on sight.
What brings you to me, mortal? Something about you seems familiar.
ability isn't ready yet. I can't do that yet.
Torment me no longer, but I am consumed. You, friend of Nordrasil, take what remains of my strength and fight back the flames. May the spirit of the great tree shelter you.
You seems familiar.
Fatality! Fatality!
You seem in trouble.
Thank you.
Speak freely, friend. What brings you to me, mortal? Something about you seems familiar. You seem troubled.
Terracosa!
What is the meaning of this? A new aspect of magic has already been selected. There is no place for you, Caligos. You are dismissed!
You shall not!
Speak freely, friend. What brings you to me, mortal?
Creatures of flesh, now you will burn!
I can't
stop now! Broken!
Been reborn, born of flame!
I wish I could watch her reduce your pitiful band to cinders, but I am needed elsewhere.
Five, four, three, two, one.
I serve a new master now, mortals!
That spell isn't ready. And still recharging. I can't cast it again. That spell isn't ready.
We call upon you, Fire Lord!
I can't cast it again. Get closer.
What brings you to me, mortal?
Fatality!
You seem troubled. Speak freely, friend.
We gather to determine the fate of our troubled flight. Our history has been wrought with great challenges. Our future promises even greater threats. These circumstances demand a powerful leader. I was raised at the feet of my father. I watched as he steered us through adversity, never flinching from difficult decisions. Some called my father mad, but even in his darkest hours, his vision was clear. He put the needs of this flight first and foremost. He sought to consolidate our rightful power, fortifying us for the cataclysm that he saw coming. Brothers, we must take what is ours. Under my leadership, this flight will rise again. Beyond the glory of our past, onwards to an even greater destiny. I will see to it!
Brothers, sisters, Arago speaks of our troubled past. Indeed, we have suffered greatly. But I would contend that we are at least partly to blame for the scars we bear. Let us turn from our old ways. Let us not seek to extinguish magic from the world, but to use it responsibly for the benefit of Azeroth and all its inhabitants. It is true that our choice here today will affect the destiny of our flight, and likely, the destiny of the world. May the Titans guide us. May we be inspired to choose with wisdom. Something about you seems familiar. Speak freely, friend.
I am with you always.
Something about you seems familiar.
I can't cast it yet.
Go for the throat!
That spell isn't ready yet. Darken something first.
The pain! Lord of Fire! It hurts!
Well, well. I admire your tenacity. Balorok stood guard over this keep for 1,000 mortal lifetimes. But none may enter the Fire Lord's abode! Beg for mercy now, and I may yet allow you to live. Well, heroes, what is your answer?
Defend your master!
Still recharging.
Do not leave, mortals. This ends now.
Too soon.
You have come too soon.
Welcome. We've been expecting you. You are to be congratulated for your success in the Firelands. But praise alone will not suffice. We owe you a great deal for the part you have played in the destiny of our flight. Present me your staff, that we may endow it with great power. Finally, Taragosa, our beloved sister whose essence you have generously borne, has chosen this staff as her permanent home. May her presence be a source of comfort and companionship to you. We thank you, friend of the Blue Dragonflight.